All right, we, Ms. Hyde, we already started.
All right, okay, so what we're gonna do, as, because these weather basics are probably the most important things you need to know to actually have real life knowledge, okay, understand what is happening. So you're gonna be designing a cereal box, because I told you before, when you can teach someone else a concept, that means that you know it pretty well. And this is a fun way to do it. So a kid's cereal box typically is kind of fun, colorful, it has games and activities on the back. So with that in mind, you're going to design a cereal box that teaches kids in a fun way about these weather basics we just learned. So if you look on the sheet, I should have a copy in front of me. So you've been hired by Whirlywind Cereal Company to design a new flavor, okay? So if you look at the requirements, you need to include high and low pressure systems and what type of weather they bring. You need to include just warm and cold fronts. Okay, I didn't put occluded and stationary fronts on it this year because we haven't talked about it in depth, okay? However, after I explain them a little more next class, I will give you the option of including those other two fronts and maybe getting like an exceeding grade for doing that, okay? But the requirements for everyone are just the warm and cold fronts. Also, I'd like you to explain the role of the jet stream. So the jet stream is something that I will also go into some more detail next class. You already know a little bit about it from that video I made you watch last week. And I posted another video resource on Canvas for those of you who have my class with the sub. So that you can watch it and have some information without waiting for Wednesday. Okay. So here's the idea. Today you don't have your actual cereal box, but that's fine because this is a family size one. Okay, you're welcome to get a big one like this, but you're going to bring in on Wednesday just a regular size box of cereal that you like, okay? A piece of paper covers the regular size box pretty well, okay? If you end up bringing in a family size box, then you can just kind of cut some more paper to cover it. So you're going to be designing the front, you're going to be designing the back, and the sides, okay, the entire box. So I have paper up here. I have white. Hang on, I'll hit questions in a minute. I have some various lighter colored paper if you'd like to use non-white. I also have this longer paper. I don't know, I thought maybe it would help with the bigger boxes if you had to bring that in. So today, when you start it, I just pick the paper that you want, okay? And then when you bring your box in on Wednesday, you'll be able to complete it and do the sides and things like that. So, this is not, I promise you before Christmas that I would avoid weekend homework, okay? So I'm not expecting you to work on this over the weekend, especially since it's a long weekend and you should be just chilling out and doing something fun. Hang on. Because of our big group thing, you'll have like 20 minutes to start it today, and I will give you the entire class Wednesday to work on it besides my 15-minute kind of demo explanation. And then Thursday, when I see you, you'll have your box all designed. So it will be homework Wednesday night if you don't finish it, okay? You'll have your box all designed. You'll come in, and like it says on the paper, your, quote, presentation will be up here enjoying a bowl of cereal while completing the interactive portion of your cereal box. So I don't know about you, when I was a little kid, I would like be eating my cereal and kind of like doing the puzzles or trying to figure out. That's what we're gonna do. So I'll bring in milk. Hang on. I'll bring in milk, okay? And basically, I'll give you the choice to enjoy some of your own cereal because you brought in your favorite, or some of your partner's cereal. Okay, so be ready. You're gonna share your cereal, guys.
No.
Bring in rain.
Exactly, that's the point.
When you bring in Raisin Bran and they're like, oh, I want to try this.
I actually like Raisin Bran, though.
I do like Raisin Bran.
All right. I'm glad you're excited.
I'll bring you some Captain Crunch.
Cornflakes and caramel.
Oh, wait, you're listening.
What if you're bougie and know my cereal?
George.
Is that you, God?
Jack Calder. Any questions about this mini project? You're in good.
Okay. So, are we bringing the cereal and making, like, the paper, when are we going to be doing, like, the main part of, like, everything?
You're going to start. start it today, I would start outlining design, like what do you want the front look like, the back, and you can even start it today. And then when you bring your cereal on Wednesday, you're basically going to glue or tape your paper to cover and finish your design. Does that make sense? So your box should be all covered when you're done, including the sides. Question, Audrey.
I don't like cereal. Do I have to eat it?
No. Boy!
I'll eat it.
You can bring in like a box of like granola.
Dude, I love cereal.
I don't know if you like that. But, Riley.
Okay, so.
Hang on, I can't hear Riley.
We're designing all sides, right? And then also the side dishes, right?
Yeah.
So then there's also the nutrition fact. Yeah. Could we print out a nutrition fact sheet and glue
sure.
it on the side?
Wait, why couldn't we just like leave the nutrition fact
yeah.
there? Because like maybe people
own?
Want to read that.
Nutrition.
Yeah.
They
nutrition.
Can read it.
Like,
what is
I don't want those bad carbs in my body.
I'll leave that up to you.
You can like I think that you covered.
Do you have to share your cereal?
Wait, did you come up with a new name for your
wait,
cereal?
Wait, you have to share
the sheet, Jack.
You have to share the cereal?
Guys. I appreciate the enthusiasm, but I can't hear everyone's question. Okay, so raise your hand. Calder, what is your question?
Do you have to share the cereal?
Yes, you need to be ready to share it.
Yeah.
Anyone
any other questions?
Oh,
okay, so after the class that we, Thursday, first thing, we'll share the cereal and we'll do the games. You can give some feedback on people's games. And then I have a lab scheduled for the rest of the day. Okay? All right. Thanks, Christian.